Winter is here, and that means it's time for shorter days, comfort foods, and the holidays. What is more comforting than a pan full of lasagna? A pot full of lasagna. I'm Sarah Mock, and stay tuned as I show you how you can prepare this clever twist on a family favorite, all in one pot. Let's get started. In a heavy bottom pot over medium-high heat, you're going to brown 1 pound of ground beef. To your ground beef, you're going to be adding one onion that has been finely diced. There's no need to add any extra oil to the pan. We're using the fat that is rendered from the ground beef to saute the onion. Once the onion is sauteed and soft, just a couple of minutes, you're going to grate in 4 to 5 cloves of garlic. I like to use a microplane grater when grating my garlic. This way it's really fine, I don't have any large chunks of garlic in there. If you don't have one, it's not a problem. All you need to do is finely mince your garlic. After you've stirred in your garlic, you're going to add just a pinch of red pepper flake. The heat is going to really open up the flavors of the pepper. After you've stirred in your red pepper flake, it's time to add 1 jar of the Prego Italian traditional sauce. Prego Italian pasta sauce is so delicious in this recipe. It has the perfect balance of sweet and savory Italian flavors that my family loves. Then we're going to add in 1 14-ounce can of petite diced tomatoes. Two tablespoons of tomato paste. And then we're going to add in our spices. And now we're going to add chicken stock. We're going to start with 6 cups, and we're going to add more later if we need to adjust the consistency. To our one pot wonder, we're going to be adding 8 lasagna noodles that we've broken into bite-sized pieces. We're going to bring it up to a boil, and then drop it back for 20 to 30 minutes to allow the noodles to cook completely. After your 20 to 30 minutes is up, you want to check consistency and remove your bay leaf. If you would like it a little thinner, now's the time to add a couple of cups of chicken stock and then 1/2 cup of cream. Give it a nice stir to incorporate it, and you're ready to serve. Serve your one pot lasagna soup and garnish it with a little bit of ricotta cheese. And a nice, healthy sprinkling of mozzarella cheese. Doesn't that look good? Excuse me while I take a bite of this. All my favorite Italian flavors in one bowl. If you were at Walmart between December 15th and 25th, look on the end cap for a video display of another lasagna recipe. I hope you enjoy this recipe as much as I do. If you love lasagna, give the video a thumbs up. And for more recipes like this one, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys real soon.